Every year we make a list of songs and we invite bands into our office to cover them. Once a song has been played, it gets crossed off the list. So the later a band comes in, the fewer songs they have to choose from. This is AV Undercover Series 5.
What song did you guys choose today?
We did Teenage Dirtbag by Wheatus.
And why did you choose that song?
It just jumped out at us from the list that we were right in the target demographic for that song. It came out in like 99 or 2000 or whatever, when we were 12, 13. I was just saying we went to go see a double bill of Scary Movie and the Jason Biggs vehicle Loser, which Teenage Dirtbag was tied in with, even though in the movie the central band is Everclear. But there were no Everclear songs on the list.
In Loser?
Yeah, they go see Everclear. He like gets her Everclear tickets instead of Iron Maiden or Wheatus. So it doesn't really jive at all.
I saw that movie in the theater with my mom, which I guess is kind of fitting.
Yeah.
We good? Hit it, Greg.
Her name is Noelle. I have a dream about her. She rings my bell. Got two glass in half an hour. Oh, how she rocks in cans and tube socks. But she doesn't know who I am. And she doesn't give a damn about me. Cause I'm just a teenage dirtbag, baby.
Oh, yeah, dirtbag. No, she doesn't. Thank you.